Welcome back everyone, it is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Although Ash has grown as a Pokémon trainer, his loss in the Indigo League shouldn't have surprised anyone based on his gym badge record. Although Pokémon's Ash is now a champion, his early loss in the Indigo League should have not come as a surprise. The trainer finally proved he had what it took in Pokémon Sun and Moon, earning his place as the champion in the Alola region, before moving on to win the Coronation League in his final season in the anime. However, given the tests required to enter the Indigo League, Ash qualified based on his merits as a person, not a trainer. To enter the Indigo Pokémon League as a challenger, trainers are required to earn 8 gym badges. This proves that they are ready to face other trainers of their caliber. In the case of the games, this would mean battling the Elite 4 and the most recent champion in the region. Being a great trainer and an even better person, however, Ash was unable to make it to the top of the Indigo League of his native Kanto region. He lost to Richie, his friend and secondary rival. Still, Ash's journey to the Indigo League proves he wasn't prepared for the battles ahead of him. Similarly, against Sabrina, Ash's Haunted used humor to psychically incapacitate the gym leader. This gave him the Marsh badge. Unlike Gary, Ash didn't face Giovanni at the Viridian City Gym. He faced Jessie, who was standing in for her boss during the Rise of Mewtwo. Nonetheless, he qualified for the Pokémon League by possessing the 8 badges. If it can be assumed that other trainers earned their badges traditionally through battle, Pallet Town's rising star didn't have a chance at the title of Indigo League champion. However, while Ash's loss in his first league was disappointing to fans and it set up a trend of the protagonist always falling short of true greatness, Ash learned a lot during his attempts and his battling skills significantly improved as a result of his losses throughout Pokémon. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video and subs for more upcoming videos.